Today, we're going to learn all about the fascinating world of carnivorous plants. And these incredible green machines don't just sit around all day soaking up the sun, they actually eat bugs. So let's find out more about these creepy, crawly, and carnivorous plants. First up is the Venus flytrap, and this is probably the most famous carnivorous plant. It has two hinged leaves that snap shut when an unsuspecting bug lands on one. Inside the leaves, there are tiny hair-like structures called trigger hairs. And when an insect touches these hairs, the trap closes in less than a second.
Next is the pitcher plant. The pitcher plant has tall tube-shaped leaves that look like pitchers. It fills its leaves with a sweet nectar-like liquid that attracts insects.
And when insects land on the rim, they often slip and fall inside because the walls are slippery, making it hard for them to escape.
And then there's sundew. The sundew has sticky, glistening droplets on its leaves that look like dew.
And these droplets are actually a sweet substance that attracts insects. When a bug lands on a sundew, it gets stuck. The plant then slowly wraps around the bug and secretes digestive enzymes to break it down. Secrete means to make something and let it out. Just like the sundew, or like when your body makes sweat to cool you down, your body lets the sweat out. Carnivorous plants are found all over the world, but they love wet, boggy areas. They can be found in places like southeastern United States and parts of Australia. Carnivorous plants thrive in places where other plants might actually struggle to grow.
Which kind of answers the big question, why do these plants eat bugs?
The soil where carnivorous plants grow is often low in nutrients, especially nitrogen. So by catching and digesting bugs, these plants get the nutrients they need to survive and grow strong.
But not all carnivorous plants eat bugs. Some plants, like the Roraima, can catch insects but don't digest them. Instead, they rely on tiny bugs called mites to break down the insects for them.
And many carnivorous plants can be colorful. They have bright colors and interesting shapes to attract their prey.
Are they dangerous to humans?
Not at all. Carnivorous plants are not dangerous to humans. They only eat small insects, so people can safely admire them without any fear.
Some carnivorous plants can live a long time. The Venus flytrap can live up to 20 years or more if cared for properly.
And carnivorous plants also produce beautiful flowers to attract pollinators like bees and butterflies. Carnivorous plants are truly amazing and unique. And they found a clever way to survive in tough environments by turning insects into their meals.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to smash that thumbs up button. It really helps out our channel.
It sure does.
Make sure you subscribe. Bye.